Reality's border. Pierce fear to go beyond. In your meditations, you will meet gods. These gods are nothing more than the holiest aspects of your own mind. They are not other beings. Your inner gods will grant gifts of knowledge and power. Accept what comes your way without doubt and without fear. You can trust your gods. They will never betray you. You cannot betray yourself. Dissolves fear and regret. You will find a resolution to your inner conflicts. The gods will direct you forward to the very border of reality itself. On the other side is a vast profundity, the ultimate nature of existence, but the border can be crossed only if you have resolved all fear and regret. All fear comes from our sense of self. When we stand at the border of reality, we are afraid that we will lose our identities by plunging in. We are afraid of being destroyed. But we come from Tao. In the first place, we are Tao. To return to Tao is not to be negated, but to become one with the entire universe. True. We will no longer be who we are, but we will be one with the Tao. In that state, there is no need for fear. This journey towards the Tao, the ultimate essence, is the spiritual odyssey each soul is invited to embark upon in piercing through the veil of fear and illusion. We dissolve the shackles that bind us to a singular identity, opening our essence to the infinite. It is a metamorphosis where the caterpillar of the self transcends its cocoon, emerging not as a mere butterfly, but as the very essence of the air upon it dances. Here, in this sacred confluence with the Tao, the concept of I melds into the omnipresent. We, a symphony of existence, where every note is interconnected. Each melody a part of a grander composition. In this union, fear is but a distant echo, overshadowed by the profound realization that we are and have always been an integral thread in the cosmic tapestry, eternal and boundless. Share the soothing vibes with others who might resonate, and consider joining my Patreon channel of Galactic Mavericks for exclusive experiences. Thank you for your incredible support. Your cosmic energy truly lights up our journey. Stay celestial and stay tuned in as you check out these videos.